in my mind. In a future 5 years from now, I'm 120 pounds, and I never get hungover, because I will be the picture of discipline, never minding what state I'm in. And I will be someone I admire. And it's funny how I imagined that I would be that person now, but it does not seem to have happened. Maybe I've just forgotten how to see that I'm not exactly the person that I thought I'd be. And in my mind, in the far away here and now, I've become in control somehow, and I never lose my wallet, because I will be the picture of discipline, never fucking up anything, and I'll be a good defensive driver. And it's funny how I imagined that I would be that person now, but it does not seem to have happened. Maybe I've just forgotten how to stay, that I'll never be the person that I thought I'd be. And in my mind, when I'm old, I am beautiful, planting tulips and vegetables, which I will mindfully watch over. Not like me now, I'm so busy with everything that I don't look at anything. But I'm sure I'll look when I'm older. And it's funny how I imagine that I could be that person now, but that's not what I want. If that's what I wanted, then I'd be giving up somehow. How strange to see that I don't want to be the person that I want to be. And in my mind, I imagine so many things, things that aren't really happening. Put me in the ground, I'll start pounding the lid, saying I haven't finished yet, I still have a tattoo to get that says I'm living in the moment. And it's funny how I imagined that I could win this fight, but maybe it isn't all that funny that I've been fighting all my life. But maybe I have to think it's funny if I want to live before I die. And maybe it's funniest of all to think I'll die before I actually see that I am exactly the person that I want. That I want to be.